David, caught on video, an armed robber in disguise trying to knock off a local pawn shop.
But the wig-wearing bandit didn't plan on a worker pulling a pistol on him. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey is live in Pearl tonight with more on this crazy situation, Andrew.
Yeah, Darren, tonight some shoppers still can't believe that someone would dress up and try to rob the store behind me at gunpoint. With the person still on the loose and so many other stores in the area, some residents are nervous.
That's crazy, man. I never would have thought nothing like that would happen out here.
Some shoppers in Pearl are still in disbelief after hearing about an unusual attempted robbery in their community.
Wig and a fur coat. It's not that cold out here.
But that's what this surveillance video shows from inside Gold and Silver Extravaganza on Highway 80. You can see the robber trying to hold up the place Thursday night. The robber enters the store right before closing time, wearing a ski mask and holding a gun. Seconds later, the robber leaves empty-handed. That's because the clerk pulled out his own gun. Cops aren't sure if they're looking for a woman or a man, and that has Wanda Connolly worried.
That means crime's moving on over to this area, which is not good.
That's why Conley and Carlos Holden are constantly looking over their shoulders now.
Anything can happen, though. Anything can happen.
Holden says that's the main reason he's always ready and armed.
I'm not trying to be no gangster or nothing, but I just got to protect myself and my family.
Tonight, Pearl Police still need your help catching that man or woman seen in that surveillance video. They believe that person left this parking lot yesterday in a red or maroon vehicle with the Mississippi license plate, REU721. If you've seen that vehicle or the person in that video, give Crime Stoppers a call tonight at 601-355-TIPS. In Pearl, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thanks, Andrew. What a brazen robber.